February 19, 2023, genetically modified trees planted in U.S. forest for first time. Living Carbon, a biotechnology company, hopes its seedlings can help manage climate change. But wider use of its trees may be elusive.